Now, I was going through my photos recently, and I was reminded of a strange encounter I had with myself. More on that in a bit. Now, I recently turned 40 not too long ago, and it's caused me to reflect on things more than I usually do. Do you remember the Face App or the Face App Challenge? If you're unfamiliar, it was an app that allowed you to import a photo of yourself and then would make you look older or younger. Now, I don't know about you, but I personally had an interesting time with this app. If you tried it, you know it was funny, encouraging, or downright depressing. I only messed with a couple photos of myself. Now, this one, I thought, was hilarious. I don't even remember why I made that expression, but it was funny to me at the time. Now, this one was a little bit more serious. I don't know, there's just something about this one that really struck me. Let me explain. I know that face, those eyes, even that smirk. You see, I know those things, but I don't know him. See why this is weird? And it caused me to think about a lot of things. Like, who is this guy? I mean, I know who he is, but what was going on when he took this picture? Is he okay? Was he alone? Was he with family? Did he finally get his stuff together? Does he have regrets? Did he achieve all he hoped he would? Was it worth it? Has he finally come to terms with that crooked tooth? How's his walk with God? You see, these things caused me to take inventory. Now, this isn't gonna be one of those, oh, you only get one life videos, okay? But I am of the persuasion that what you do with your time on earth matters. I don't know. After turning 40, it just has me thinking more. I just didn't know what 40 would look like, or feel like, or smell like. Yep, I said it. But there is something that gives me comfort, though. It's knowing that God has me exactly where He wants me. And that's been causing me to be more intentional with my time, my words, and my relationships. So I'm gonna try to focus more on that in the present. And with regards to older me, I hope I get to meet him. So here's to 40. Smells good.